Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to go through a variety of practice test questions relating to negative numbers, for you to test your knowledge. If you need a refresher on working with negative numbers in calculations, check out our video linked above. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos. So let's get started. Question 1. Calculate minus 2 plus 5. Pause the video while you work it out. The answer is 3. Question 2. Calculate 1 plus minus 9, plus 2, plus minus 7. The answer is minus 13. Question 3. Work out minus 27 divided by minus 9. The answer is 3. Question 4. What is minus 3 times 6? The answer is minus 18. Question 5. Work out minus 2, take away minus 11, take away 9, take away 14, take away 2. The answer is minus 16. Question 6. Calculate minus 15 multiplied by 12. The answer is minus 180. Question 7. If a temperature increases by 15 degrees Celsius from minus 2 degrees Celsius, what is the new temperature? The new temperature is 13 degrees Celsius. Question 8. Calculate minus 493 divided by 29. The answer is minus 17. Question 9. Calculate 7.8 multiplied by minus 19. The answer is minus 148.2. Question 10. The temperature in Antarctica yesterday was minus 12 degrees. Today, the temperature dropped by 17 degrees. Calculate today's temperature. Today's temperature is minus 29 degrees Celsius. And finally, question 11. Calculate minus 3, take away minus 3. The answer is 0. That's all for now. Check out our other videos on the channel for more practice questions.